There's new cell phone video of a frightening bus ride in Randolph in the moment an angry passenger attacks the driver, who then blacks out and crashes. 16 people were injured in that accident, and tonight Mike LaCrosse is in Randolph where the victim described what happened when that irate passenger started beating him.
The bus ended up wedged up against this utility pole here on Route 28, but before it hit the pole, it hit a car turning onto Liberty Street.
It was just like a nightmare.
The driver of this maroon car was only a half a mile from home when the Brockton area transit bus hit.
Everything happened in an instant. I was like, oh my God, what is going on?
The driver and her elderly mother spent hours at the hospital following the crash. She's still too shaken up to show her face.
If you ask me, it was awful. It was ridiculous. It was just awful.
Randolph police say passenger 24-year-old Matthew Young punched the bus driver in the head, causing him to black out. Another passenger recorded the whole incident.
I don't even know when I hit the Honda and the bus.
The bus driver, Dennis Pierre, told us what he could remember tonight by phone. He has a swollen face and trouble chewing. Pierre says Young was upset because he wouldn't pull the bus over. The BAT bus has limited stops from Dorchester to Brockton.
And I keep driving, and next thing I knew, that's the punch I got, and blackout for a couple minutes.
Young was arraigned on several charges today, including assault and battery resulting in serious bodily injury. A not guilty plea was entered on his behalf. A total of 16 passengers were injured during the crash.
No, it shouldn't happen. It just shouldn't.
The bus drivers union would like protective shields put in for their drivers. Meanwhile, Pierre tells me he won't be back on the road until his face is healed. In Randolph, I'm Mike LaCrosse, WBZ News.